All right, are we good?
We're rolling, right?
Are we rolling?
We're rolling.
We're rolling. Hallelujah.
Are we friends?
We are friends that we don't hang out a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Or ever. We truly have so little in common.
We're such weirdos with each other.
I mean, I did think you were a little mad at me at that game party.
I was mad at you.
Your favorite animal is the way you view yourself.
I view myself as ashy. I am highly moisturized at all times.
I came home from doing stand-up, had a little shot of NyQuil, started peeing where the coyotes normally are.
In a full blazer.
You almost peed on your dog.
Dave Grohl's ASMR.
This is kind of weird and gross.
It makes me physically ill.
Turning the doorknob?
First stalker I ever had.
He wasn't not charming.
Oh my goodness.
There is a imprinted in us.
Yeah.
Right for boobs. Did you see that?
I do that. I know. I do it sometimes.
Is that
but
how you
I
think?
Also,
you're
no,
like, what's
also,
the word? Look, and you just squeeze it.
That's the only plastic surgery I want.
Is boobs?
After I have 100 kids, yes. I want these to look up.
The time that I ate my placenta and...
Was your pregnancy planned?
Oh.
Is that something we're allowed to say?
Nope.
What's with the teeth?
I asked my fans to send me teeth so I could wear them, and I've made a headdress and multiple pieces of jewelry.
Don't go up to a trans person and ask
oh, yes.
anything Whitney's about to ask me, because we've been friends for a
you
long time.
You can't ask about bottom surgery. That's what you cannot
you can't ask
about.
You can't ask about any surgery.
Yeah. Okay,
no surgeries.
It's hard for me to be fake, and I have a resting bitch face.
My whole life has been trying to not be called a bitch.
Girl, that's a compliment.
If I
come on.
Hey, look at that. That's got all.
Stop trying to save my life.
This is what I hate about you.
Can I criticize you about something?
It's my podcast, everyone. Wait, shut up.
How about?
Shut up. Shut the up.
And the fucked up thing is, I have learned how to stand up to you from you.
You're so pretty, some girls don't like you.
Same to you!
Thank you.
I don't like you sometimes because of Instagram. There's been times where I've almost had to mute you because you're so pretty!
Never let me hit a can.
Don't kick the can! But there are a lot of liquids.
A guy that only wears hats in his profile is a hatfish. You get hatfish.
Wait, what the I 100% understand what that means.
There was a guy I went out with, and every single time, like, it seemed like he was about to kiss me, I'd start talking about my dead grandmother.
What?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
I was drunk, so I keep going in fights.
Are you squirting?
A little bit.
Are you crying?
It is a
squirting?
Date. It's appropriate for me to do this.
My dead dad's approval?
Yeah. Oh, no. Don't make me laugh at you saying my dead dad.
I saw him hit the bleep button.
Thank you for thinking we have a bleep button. By the way, button? Like, what do you
mean? This is live, right? There's a delay.
Yeah, it's Ophelia. I don't know what it is. Oh, my God. What did I just almost make you do?
Why not?
Touch
no,
my
please,
face?
No, In this climate?
Jesus Christ. I didn't want to touch that.
So we're going to be exactly 6 feet apart.
6 feet is
it's a lot.
It's far.
No, it's like you wander into a set and you're like, I don't know why I'm frightened. I know my way around here, you know? Everyone's like, Mrs. Cummings.
Well, you have to understand.
Mrs. Cummings, it's quarantine. You must leave the studio.
I'm literally wearing leopard print Crocs. So for me to say you have to look good is me being just like lying to myself.
I'm going
to
get a tattoo today from Hannah.
It's leaking a little bit.
Looks good, ladies and gentlemen.
Fun fact, I had never masturbated until prison.
I can't believe you just said that.
The other night I was like, I just don't know if she masturbated in prison.
I masturbated a lot in prison.
When I was 16 and I was trying to convince a girl to lose her virginity to me, on that week, Magic Johnson gets AIDS.
Listen to the ads on our shows. It's like, your dick doesn't work, your balls are gross. It's just like, Jesus, men have fucking insecurities too.
We're constantly get inundated with like ads that are like, it's ball powders, is it musky down there? And you're like, no, not really.
I don't think so.
Do you believe in monogamy?
Look, monogamy is when you...
I in their 20s don't even know what the word monogamy means.
I am preemptively doing the work to become the man the love of my life deserves.
That's gonna make me cry.
you have to present your whole self to someone mm-hmm. and not be scared
right.
of the consequences.
Oh my God!
What's up with those guys?
Whitney's most hated emoji.
Ah! Oh my God!
What? Really?
Jesus Christ, Whitney!
So this
I don't look like feet!